直接就给炖了，他们吃不懂一般的都是。
这是我们在唐人街的，看看他们这些小吃。 看来得查一查资料，这个有个井。那当时这些人得驻扎在这儿，不像原来，不像现在能给运水的矿泉水啥，那时候哪有啊？这提前布置在这儿嘛，就喝水的饮用水可能就这个。 这是一幅，这个应该是画的一幅画。这提前布防嘛，这就住在这里头嘛，就是咱脚下嘛。
能走啊？
对呀、啊，这个应该就是马绕着他，拉着他走的，就那环嘛，牵引嘛，牵引钩子。
张老师还踩着呢，咱踩着尸体走吧，你就得想象当时的残酷场景。往前面的纪念碑看一看，可能就是在这个位置上了。给拦上了吗？这是像就类似于狙击手似的，拿个帽子搁那当有个人，那边一开枪，这边就把他揍死了。这最早的狙击手是相互之间合作的。当时那时候打那仗是冬天呢，这还下的雪呢。张老师说这个，我说这个玩意儿是干啥的？我说是摘下来，然后把炮拿下去，那个得有几个这个炮嘛，装弹嘛，他得一点一点塞上嘛，完得搁上来。当然，张老师说还有一个功能，他就是来回调整他的炮的高矮的。开始，一幅油画了，反映当时战场的惨烈状况。这是死亡的数据，伤的人就得那好几万人了，就得被俘的也就更多了。那看来，你看当时这个战场就是这样的。那我们脚下，那你踩的每一步，那都是尸体啊。这样呢，就是当时战场的情景，在我们脚下呀，有17000人死亡了。你看张老师画的，在那儿。更近距离的这个战争场面，张老师已经等在这儿了，摸着这个应该是170年前在这儿战场上血腥杀人的武器，大炮，那时候比较落后呢，离得这么近，那时候枪不像现在，打一枪可能还得先装药，那时候就冲上来了。这是其中的一个墓碑，炮身很厚，很敦实。这轮子都是铁的，这也是铁的，哎，这也是铁的，好像这应该有个啥皮减震作用，但是看着像是不是，这
不是铁的，
铁的，整个都是铁的。这个调，这个也是调的嘛，拧高矮的，没有太大的余地。这古战场。并不像你想象那么大，因为你那炮打不了多远，这个就已经很大了。就在这么一咕的事儿，就死了17000人。当然别说伤的了，他打了一天一宿，就从那林子里过来。原来那就有林子，这边的林子应该是砍掉了，就作为战壕嘛。往这边走。那就是我们来的地儿，能有200米吧。下面看一看真正的炮在哪儿。张老师已经过去了，就是点火的碾子呗。那个时候还得点火呢，装完药以后得点上它，咣一炮。张老师在炮筒那儿呢，也在观察着呢，研究着呢。
这是打轮的。
刚才我们去的那地儿是司令部呢，当然没多远，也就200米就司令部了。这个是战场的中心地带了。张老师走的这个，他那底下。原来是锯末子呢，我以为是，其实是它是一种胶，粘上的，风吹雨打，你都不会给它提起来。但是你看的就像是树那个根铺成的是一样的，但它是胶粒儿的，走起来非常的柔和，有弹性。我们随着张老师进入古战场，张老师还要摸一摸呢。17000人死在这儿，你想这么大块地儿，那得人挪人了，那真是血流成河呀！现在这帮草长得这么旺盛，是鲜血所培育啊。 这进入到古战场了，它这个是一个说明，介绍当时的阵容，这就是介绍战场的一个全貌。罗伯特里是庄园主呗，是南面呗，南方的种植园呢。这是个箫子，轱辘坏了能换，应该里头有轴承的，可能是。这个就是罗伯特里南北战争时期的一个详细的说明。这是当时布的那个阵，红线就代表了那圈里头的这个方布的一个阵是非常糟糕的，人家突袭他有两种方式，两面夹击他，然后中间扎过来一个骑兵，然后中间开花。但是
好，
开始。 开始。等会儿，开始。那个手，对，怎么在？哎，等会儿，等会儿，等会儿，等会儿，等，对对，就搁这下来，再下，下到这儿，对，等，停，下，然后再来一次。来了，再看，慢一点下，摘，摘俩，慢一点再啊，再来了一个，对，好，太棒了。OK， 对，你别一下就拿下来，好，哎，对，坐在悠先生。溜着，拿着一个苹果。 先别拿出来啊，拿不好看。慢一点啊。OK。上。停。端了就走，就是慢一点，满载而归。蹲下，拿起来，就这个不用秤砣，但你托子底，哎，满满的，高兴，哎，高兴，走了。就这一个，俩手，别挡住，得慢慢的。等会儿啊，慢慢的，我要对焦的，这焦的对不实。啊，慢慢摆，摆。慢慢慢慢，对，慢慢移，OK。不要栽多了，栽一个，因为我是要看角度再栽的，别都栽没了它。扒开那个叶子，让我看着你栽。对，把那叶子再拉到底下去，完手那个手栽。对对对对对对对，太棒了。下来，要栽这个过程。开始采，采一个下来。俩手那也行啊，再栽上面那个果子，等会儿啊，等会儿先别栽，啊，再慢点，是是，停停停。开始，别那么高，张老师，就在那儿就行了，就栽吧。对，栽完了，慢慢的，慢慢栽，然后慢慢放下，放到那个篮子里头。对，再栽上面，这个先别栽，栽上面的再栽一个。对，完再栽一个，再栽个上面的，还能不能够着那上面那个？这底下那得留着一会儿进景了。这，对，里边那个行，对，不好找那个。一直往前走，就是慢一点。走过去，走过去，过道，回到家里头去。踩一个就下来，往我这边转。等会儿，等会儿，等会儿，慢点，慢点。 慢慢慢，过来。这玩意落的时候慢，慢点，我对焦，落下去。这有个灯就好了。对，就这样的给它搞了，就不用快啊，不用快。哎，足够你用的。这个不要这么样的，用那个手，这个搁那个手上，这个搁这个手，对。你也可以不拿起来，张老师，就这么放在那儿，你就挤去吧，俩手。完我就裁呗，俩手挤你不方便吗？对你竖着挤，就这样拿着挤。哎，尽量往那边斜，就是往那边斜。对。然后你那个上面那个盖儿挡害。 停。两把根儿正好拿在这镜头上来晃了晃的，对对对对对对对对对，哎，太好了，拿走一根儿，完了，
这根照不着吧？
照不着，你薅起来，你拿根儿啊，到这晃荡来啊，把那个可以拿手，把那个手可以放下，放在地下就行了，对啊，把你再摘呀，对，抖了，就到这来抖了来。搁当那儿抖抖，离太近了，抖了吧，这个有点光度，对焦没对，对对，就在那儿抖了，上下抖了，那个光还在那儿，焦距。 对对对。行了。
多好的。
你还可以都栽上。
栽上不见得。
是吧？
不能
活啊！哎，这个吧，得拿盘子里头，然后咱到屋里拍一张这个拿盘子就进来了，好做汉堡，好。
端着去。
那个手还是用那只手，对，逐渐你就越来越熟悉了，张老师。这边就别整那个色了，整那个色不好看，直接推上，别，这边就别压，别，这边就别压平了，不压了，走，扣，张老师，你整那玩意不好看了，弄得糊的，拿走，别搁这兜了，勺子你要不行就拿走，你要是需要干什么东西，我可以停下来。往这个上面整，你那个一下子就色儿就不对了，你懂吗？你下回别搞那个。还有一个汉堡吧，
就这俩呀。
不是，你不还得做一个吗？那个做的时候直接挤上，然后把那个肉丁就浇在上面啊。你挤的时候，你抹的时候，你就直接就挤的时候就给它挤的，别整一个袋儿，挤的时候尽量就分开一点挤，然后千万别拿勺子碰了。那样的话颜色不行，完直接就把那个肉搁上面，那个肉正好跟那个白在一起配得起来，就是这个肉的这个酱的那种鲜嫩味儿，那种口感，那视觉嘛，就淌哈喇子嘛。这边就别扣了，直接往那边走。不要再整了，张老师，这就够了。来，把那个扣上，把那个柿子拿上扣上，是不是下一步了？下一步要下一步。哎，这个别挡住它，这个面包。不用管它，扣。扣完了以后拿起来。 你可以给你那个菜拿到那个盘子底下去，还有个地儿，给它拿进去。对，对。端的时候斜着端，这样的话，你要斜着来，就是说怎么个斜呢？就是冲着我这边一点，但是你还得要搁盘子底下，你那个手是这样。转一下子，哎，看一看左右的，对，别高高了，我这个镜头不行。哎呦，他对瓶子在，对，再主要看底下，看底下，再往这边拿一拿看看，再回来一点，我看刚才因为镜头有点跑焦，还是这样的啊，慢点，对，再高一点，再高一点。再离近一点，离我的镜头近一点，我再对对焦，往上走，往我是镜头上走。对，再稍微就在这儿晃荡晃荡。对，再往底下晃，我别走，还看那个口。对，太棒了。再让我看看这头，再翻的，对，再这么样的翻这头，这头别翻反了，对，哎，对。 你都黄了。一般圣经和那个大藏经那黄的，那都是几百年的留下的珍品。他这屋里都是古迹，就像大英博物馆一样。
Vibrational, energetic music with the sound bowls of Tibet. So I had gone from Tibet to Trinidad and Switzerland. And so I was just kind of sitting here, you know, and in the meditation museum, behind the Sister Jenna and behind Ivy, they have the screen of the Milky Way. So it always has the galaxy. So I went to the galaxy and I was traveling.The way it is in those pictures, you know, when you're going around the Milky Way, you see all the planets. You don't even see your own planet. You're in all these other planets and stars and the nebulas. So it was very transformational. And I want to thank Barbara Lakshmi for always welcoming everyone in her home and such a beautiful space and the energy. And just really grateful. And to have this vision since 1978, I just think that is so brilliant and such a gift. Yeah, so you were visioning.
I was 8 years old.
这壁炉上，这像是，这像咱说的名字似的，实际上是油的灶台。一会儿点着了。
我没买新的。
Thank you.
light, that spark, that soul resonance, that warmth, that sweetness, that essence. Makes us uniquely beautiful, that which makes us uniquely valuable. Let's embrace that. Let's resonate with that. Thank you.
That's great.
Where's the gold pin? Then?
That.
Oh, no, put it back over here. That's it. It comes over here.
I didn't take it away.
看鼻子里有没有鼻嘎子，像我似的。这次视频就给你穿插着放进去。
The Network of Light since 1978. I mean, that's when I started it. And when God told me to bring two leaders from each group together in each religion. And it's moved into to being in my home, this little thing that I love. And thank you for being with me on the journey to knowing the self we all are, the oneness space that we all live in, whether we realize it or not. And that may this evening be a time that we trust ourselves to go deeper into who we really are, to express what is true from our heart when we look in each other's eyes. May this evening be an evening where we hug many, many people, that we initiate hugs. That's my hope. So we just let it happen, whoever wants to speak. From my heart to your heart.
And then this is to be thrown away.
Yeah. Good.
That's
pretty. Yeah, that's
the light.
Yeah, it was here. I don't know what happened to it. Maybe you can get into restraint.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Good to see you.
So glad you're here.
I'm thrilled that I'm up here. I mean, this is...
I
don't know what anybody experienced.
Yeah.
But you disappear. And then all of a sudden it's like the. But like you're not.
Back. Oh,
it was
you
going to
say
that. So like someone can sit here. Yeah. Look at me now. I don't need
Look at me.
Thank you very much. Yes. Hello.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm good.
数据都来了，政治人物，宗教人物。
And I was kind of, sometimes I kind of knew I was near that girl at times. When I went to California, I was like, I set my car up here. And I was. I kept going on and on and on. And last Christmas Eve, I found the girl.
Lakshmi puts on. But a poignant example of that comes to mind for me. I was in Baltimore waiting for to listen to a presentation that Spike Lee was doing. And it was a large auditorium, many people there were just about ready to have this presentation begin. And someone who was next to me that I struck up a conversation with asked me if I could share some energy with her. Many of you know I do an energy practice. And I'm sharing the energy with her, and it's something that requires both people to concentrate. And while I'm doing that, the police officer comes up, one of the police officers in the auditorium, and asks me, is everything okay?
They're loved and, too.
And even though I don't mind speaking to police officers about what I'm doing, when I'm concentrating trying to do it, it's something that I prefer not to have to engage in conversation. So I, in a succinct manner, said, everything's fine. And then he pointed to the person that I was sharing it with, said, she fine? And I said, yes, she's fine. And then there's a woman a couple seats from us who said in all the authority that only a grandmother can muster, everything's fine. He's giving her energy. Go away. Police officer walked away. So that reminded me of the protection that's out there for you. So I didn't need to get into a conversation.
Or I'll film it and we'll both get
finished.
I'm going to do something about these lights. I'm not sure what. Yes.
Oh. Hi. We were expecting to come just to say hi to Kay and Daniel and stay for maybe 20 minutes. We showed up at 8 and didn't leave until like midnight, so that was fun. And then so much to the fact now that when Dad told me that I was going to be with him when the party was happening, I got so excited. I started telling all my friends about this party because I love it so much. Yeah. I'm really glad to be here.
Wow.
So much to be grateful for. The beauty of this moment. The fact that the angels are here and love is here and community. Really allow your breath to get deeper and deeper. Exhale all the concerns of today as we come to the close of the year.
That's right.
Porcelain Lime was a dream come true.
Yeah. It was.
Yeah, it was.
Wow, thank you so much for sharing from your heart with us. That moves us and helps us grow.
Mm-hmm. No, I was way up and then way down. And then, anyway, he advised one of his clients to invest in Amazon. He said,
it's all right, guys.
你往那往那边转。慢一点。
来，咪咪，来，来呀！咪咪，来给你。
声音大点儿。逐渐往我这挖，往我这边走。 这面是我没摇到啊。上去了，先上锁道。张老师的交流的，我们是在后的其他人马上就要进行锁道，上电瓶车去。这面是我没摇到啊。上去了，先上索道。我们来到了棕型索道，牦牛索道上。经过60公里左右的这个行程，把车给我们拉到了已经山上了。终于来到了雪山脚下，得通过。现在你还没到那个主峰那个雪山呢，为啥？这是，你看你现在看不到，它那个雪山，得通过这个缆车给你运过去，跨过这个山，然后你才能看到真正的那个玉龙雪山。因为你要在山脚下你可以看到，现在你把这挡住了。是在交流的，我们是在后的其他人马上就要进行索道，上电瓶车去。Thank you.